called himself Zodiac.
He demanded that these ciphers be published.
What he would promise to do next was particularly chilling.
Very scary people, next Sunday at 9:00.